Of course, the villas are very, very impressive, but like everything in this hotel, each place in this hotel has its own story. What's the story of the villa?
Well, actually, the villas were built about 20 years ago, but the idea is inspired from Bali. We have a hotel, Melia Bali. The first concept of garden villas was built in Melia Bali and was actually, with this inspiration, we started to build it here by the architect Alvaro Sanz, which the local style of Cesar Manrique, which is a volcanic black stone and the gray, the white and gray. And so we wanted just to have the private villas with 24-hour service of a hotel, something completely new, another concept in Europe. This was the first one here.
But you still kept some elements from the original villas in Bali, the Bali bed, and my nightmare here, the door.
Yes, indeed. The door is somewhat special, perhaps when you're arriving, as this is a very narrow and high door. But actually, the idea of it in Bali is just to keep the bad spirit outside. So to start a very nice and comfortable stay once in the villa.
You know, the problem is that after having three meals, excellent meals in the hotel after a week, I feel like a bad spirit. I cannot sit on the door. So
we remain on outside, yes.
I'm sure that as a guest service manager, you get feedback from your guests that they are using the villas. What is their first reaction when they enter the villa?
Well, entering in the villa is really entering in just an oasis of peace. And I think that probably a small part of paradise must be here in the garden villa.